Hi there. My name is Rich, WB5YBZ, and I have Icom 7300. It's a great radio. I also have an antenna that's a long wire. It's called an Ultimax. Most of the bands I can hit with the automatic tuner, but some bands I just can't. So I'm using, it just doesn't tune in the SWR. So I'm using an old antenna tuner. And I'd like to show you how I tune the antenna tuner with the SWR meter on the 7300. Thank you for watching. I have an old tuner, as you can see, and I'm up here in the daytime on 160 meters, so there's nothing going on. What I try to listen for, it's most static. All right, that's a lot of static. Now I tune my If you watch the S meter, I'm tuning at peak noise, and usually that's pretty close to the low SWR. Now what I do is I turn off the tuner, which you turn off the tuner, and of course this light goes off when you turn off the tuner, internal tuner that is. I want to turn the volume, I want to turn the power down to about 5 watts. And of course, if you're on another band, you want to make sure, ask if there's any, if the frequency is in use. But right now, this time of day, you don't have to worry about that. Another thing, you need to put this on radial teletype instead of lower sideband. Radial teletype. Now let's just see what our S meter shows. Whoops, we're not on SWR. So you have to hit this. Hit this, hit this. There's the SWR meter. All right, now I'm gonna just key up. And you can see that I have quite a bit of SWR. So if I start turning my knobs, I get it pretty close. I have turned this one and hit the microphone. Okay, that's probably about 2 to 1. Now let's just hit our tuner and see if we can get an internal tuner, and let's see if we can get it on down. All right, there we are, all the way down there. One of the things you might do is set up a little chart like this one so you can get pretty close to whatever frequency you want or whatever band you want. If you're on the high side of 80 meters and you want to go down CW, you probably have to change the settings some. But this gives you an eyeball or ballpark figure of where to go. This is a great way to, it's great for your transceiver or your transmitter to have low SWR as much as possible. When the band won't permit with the antenna that you're using, you might use an external antenna tuner. Get the SWR as low as possible, and then you can use your antenna tuner, your built-in antenna tuner. And that's about it. Thank you so much for watching. 73s.